University life is about making new friends, exploring your interests, getting involved in your hobbies, and developing yourself as a full individual.
There's always something to do around campus.
Student's life is great. It's all centered around the concourse and the library, and everything's within walking distance, and it's a real community feel to the whole place.
People just mix so well. There's so many students in one place.
Between the Beelin, which is the cafeteria, and the bar, and all the societies, you'll find yourself being in college from 9 a.m. in the morning to 9 o'clock at night.
I think some of the friends that I've met in college are going to be my friends for life, and I think that's a really important thing that's part of college as well, that you meet so many different people from different cultures and backgrounds.
The NUI Galway Computer Society.
The Law Society.
The Snow Sports Society.
The Musical Society.
The BA Connect Society, or Bacon Sock.
The Psychology Society.
The Basketball Club.
BizSock is the Business Society.
At NUI Galway, you're in with a fantastic chance to get involved in so many fantastic societies. We have over 90 societies.
Even if you're not in sports, there's always Computer Society. We're not a society of geeks, we're technology enthusiasts. There's everyone in there, arts students, electronics students, IT students, engineers, everything.
This year we're putting on the Wiz, and we've got hundreds of members, and it gives everyone a chance to get involved in all different things, singing, dancing, backstage, costume, makeup, all ranges of activities.
You can mix both your academic side and your social side, so you develop your social skills as well.
You meet people from all walks of life, and it's just so fulfilling to meet so many different people and make so many friends.
We have a whole new building, of course, as well, which can support all of your interests. We have recording studios, dance studios, theatres. So really, when you come to NUI Galway, you have an opportunity to really get involved and pursue that interest, that dream, that maybe you're not covering in your academic course.
I just think it's a really good idea to join societies, because basically it's you can do anything you want, as much as you want to.
When you're in university and you get involved in extracurricular activities, you get an opportunity to create yourself as a fully rounded individual, ready to face the world.
When you're going looking for your internship or your graduate work placement, it's useful to show them that you've got some interest. So ComSoc is the way to go. We've got people from ComSoc that went to Microsoft, Cisco, Intel.
And we find that employers are looking for that well-educated person who has got team skills, leadership skills, and in society you learn important skills that are going to stand to you in the rest of your life.
Tars na Gael Ganyan Sha, Osh Intach Matagera, the Chiz Gael Gichlachte. Pushing to Gael Gichulatsa Gsushule for the campus, Tana Kori, your father Gael Ge, being Mizanachi Kafi, Nars na Gael Ge, Agus Fuan Ta Gulolo Kumuni, Quailcha at a campus freshen. So Kama Roger, Ot Intach E, Olskan the Hidden Gali, Matagera, the Gael Gichlachte, few more will to dinner came, Srivan the Gael Ge.
Sport is central to life at NUI Galway because it's a fantastic opportunity for students to get involved in a healthy activity and meet other people and get involved in fun and make friends for life. Through the clubs, all ranges of abilities from beginners to the very top elite athletes are catered for. At the university, we have a scholarship program that tries to combine the performance elements that will help people reach the top of their sport while at the same time earning a quality degree.
It's not just financial assistance, they also offer nutritional support, sports psychologists, and they make one-to-one personal training available for all of us.
It's been great support-wise in terms of being able to train in the gym, which is top-class facility, and the swimming pool, the best probably in Galway, and we have it on our doorstep, we're really lucky.
Seeing as I play sport at a high level, between matches and training I'd be busy 5 or 6 days a week, so it's not easy to have a job, to work, so the scholarship really helps me to get by.
They're amazing to be able to facilitate me combining my training and competing while also attaining a degree.
We already have a fantastic indoor arena with basketball courts, squash courts, two weight rooms in it.
The new gym is probably the best in the country, I'd say, university-wise anyway. Whatever you need, it's there.
We also have outdoor facilities on campus where we have football pitches, hurling pitches, rugby pitches, an artificial hockey pitch and a running track.
The track out in Dangan is brilliant. It's really soft and bouncy, so it decreases the risk of getting injured.
And we have, luckily enough, a river running through campus where our water sports are able to develop their training. So kayaking, rowing are really strong here. And we're not far from the sea, so surfing and windsurfing are hugely popular sports here.
I want to work with children in the future, so I chose to volunteer with Childline for a year, and that you can do that through the college and get credit through the college for it.
At NUI Galway, students have the unique opportunity to engage with over 120 local, national and international community organisations.
The Homework Club is part of the Alive programme, and the whole aim of the Homework Club is to give that little bit of extra support and encouragement to the children. It gives me a break from college as well at the same time, because sometimes, naturally enough, college can be quite stressful, so what nicer way than to get away and help other people. College isn't all about academic, it's about these other things, and it's important to know that these other events are there and they're there to be taken into account. It's absolutely wonderful and it's so simple. It's just taking time out, helping that other person, and the rewards are just overwhelming.
The one thing that I really enjoy is the volunteering aspect that comes along with studying engineering. It allows you to use the skills you learn in your lectures in the real world to try and help the people that are most in need.
This time in your life is about discovering who you are and making the best of yourself.